candy and honeycomb. The reason why it's so small is because I'm trying. And it was the biggest one I could find. So, yeah. I'm testing my doctor's voice. So, if you guys hear me on that pen. Okay, I'm gonna try the. I'm gonna try this thin top marshmallow kind of thing. It's a mellow pole. Oh my god, it legit smells so good. Very soft. They're very good. Good. I also have some eggs over here. Yeah. I am dying to taste the honeycomb so it smells everything. A lot of honey on here. So they're kind of there's wax in here. I know. Sorry guys, that was my mom. And like, I know some people can eat it, but I'm not going to. Very chewy. And then there's just a bunch of honey left over which I'm not gonna eat or drink or whatever. I want to see what's in here, because I don't remember what's in here. Oh, the jelly beans. I think these are Starbursts. Yeah, these are Starbursts. One. Sometimes it works. Oh, this one is like a mix of Starburst and Starburst minis and jelly beans. Honestly, I don't like the yellow. And the thing is, it's so weird because the mini Starbursts don't taste anything like the original ones, like the bigger ones. I like the original ones better. I just feel like these are different, and I don't like it. It didn't form the granite, it's blended on my knee. The pink is good. It's the most like the original. Okay, now with the eggs. Let's try this push pop. This is a mystery sour flavor. I love sour stuff. If you know me, you would know that. It's very good. It kind of tastes like... watermelon or apple. I'm not sure. Okay. Let's have a piece of chocolate. This is a Snickers. I love Snickers. Reese's and Snickers are bomb. I have been staring at these this whole time. Let's eat some grams. Let's try purple. Purple's good. These are bubblegum crayons. They're not real. So, yeah. They're not real. I just want to point that out. Pull up my pants. Okay. I'm going to see if I can make a bubble. I mean, it's bubble gum, so I should be able to. Not chewed enough yet. Grape is really good. You know, I feel like I underestimate purple flavors. Like, I always underestimate them. Like, oh, I'm not in the mood for purple or grape or whatever. But they're actually really good. This didn't really turn out to be an ASMR kind of. Be like a trying / mukbang kind of thing. I don't know. Call it whatever you want to call it. But the gum isn't really good for it, so. Okay. Let's try this little piece. This is fruit punch flavored, I believe. And I think it's a new flavor. I don't think they had it last year. So it's very stretchy. Okay. Let's try it. I want to bite off his head. Good. Okay. I want to try this bun. Is this white chocolate or just normal chocolate? It's a dye. I don't know, but we're going to find out. So I have this little bunny here. And it's so cute and it looks so yummy. Kind of good. White chocolate. His head. I didn't mean for that to happen. I'm gonna come back to this because it is really good. Oh, I forgot I had this. A little Krabby Patty. See, what I like to do with my Krabby Patties, I'm gonna do. Didn't land on the floor. I'm lucky today. Okay. So what I like to do is take them all away. And I like to put this top bun on the bottom. And then take the bottom bun, put it there. And then take the meat and the lettuce. I love how Krabby Patties, you can take them apart your own way. I feel like that's so cool. I feel like the meat, like the little pink part, I like hair in my mouth. I feel like the pink part, like the meat, that's the softest gummy out of the sandwich. I don't know why. I need a drink. I have some cola. By the way, none of these brands are sponsored. I just try their candy, and yeah. So, again, I love sour stuff, so. So, this is lemon flavored, I think. There's lemon, green apple, grape, orange, and strawberry. I'm surprised there's no blue or like sour raspberry or something. go right out. I feel like they put a decent amount of malic acid on them. I'm sorry for the lighting. I have a window right here for some natural lighting. Another egg. Oh. And I have the minis and jelly bean mix. That was a yellow one. I didn't even realize. Not good. I'm going to add something I forgot. Somebody wants to cook it, I guess. I don't know. Let's have some fruit snacks. These nowadays are so hard to open. They used to be so easy. Finally. Try a crunch bar. Let's see if it crunches. Seems pretty crunchy to me. I think there's like rice in here. I don't know. I think there is because it says wheat. Really, what other wheat would there be besides rice? One thing about that bunny, made my mouth a little dry. Let's try a Hershey kiss. So, I feel like we need to get some Sour Patch Kids in here. Now, they're supposed to look like bunnies. Like, get this open and show you guys. But honestly, I don't even know which way is which from the head and the feet. Like, oh, that looked cool, how it was before, like, how it's kind of see-through. Like, sir, so, I don't know, I'm just gonna eat it like this. That was wrappers. I had one orange and one red, and the rest are lemon or yellow. I love red. I think this is the right way, because when you turn it on its side, you can kind of see, like, the arms right there, the feet right there, and then, like, kind of the bunny, and you can kind of feel it, like, so I think that's the bunny ear on top, and that's the feet. This one's very soft and chewy. We have one of these left, and two eggs. If you're wondering why I hold it like this, because if I open like this, it would come overflowing, because it's just too much in there, so, oh my god. I love peanut butter or peanut M&M's. They are bomb. It would stink if you're allergic to peanut butter or peanuts or nuts overall, because I love peanut M&M's. And then, well, my M&M's are good too, but, you know, nothing can beat the M&M's. Or caramel ones. Caramel ones are good too. I think the other one is M&M's too. Yep. By the way, guys, I'm not farting. It's my feet on the ground. I'm so determined to close this. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed my video, and I hope you enjoyed your Easter, and I hope it's awesome, and... Bye guys, thank you for watching!